纽西兰毛利族青年一字排开，吟唱古调，为纽西兰2017年毛利土地电影节揭开序幕。当地部落耆老也用传统仪式为活动及与会者祈福。今年的电影节总共有121部来自世界各地的原住民影片参展，包含《塔纳岛之恋》《纳米之血》《海洋奇缘》等影片，并且有不同形式的工作坊，吸引全球各地原住民族前来参加。夏威夷原住民电视台的总经理，同时也是电视台联合创办人 Keone Lee， 深切感受到南岛语族强烈的文化连结。
I'm getting to spend time with other indigenous cultures from around the world. We may look different, we may come from far places around the world, but we really learn how similar we are. And we really learn that our indigenous perspective and our ancestral knowledge, they're all connected. And that feeling of connectedness is amazing when you come to gatherings like these. And that's what I always take home with me, inspired and hopeful.
澳洲库库亚兰族的年轻人 Luke Briscoe 致力于原住民科学及电脑技术产业，并成立原科实验室。这次他也受邀担任工作坊讲师，教导毛利族年轻人如何运用新科技拍出古老传统。
Going to New Zealand, I think us as like trainers, I think we got more out of it than maybe they did because like the way the kids interacted and just picked up the information was so fast that they already were thinking about, well, how can we, you know, use this in our school?
澳洲知名原住民演员 Metika Thorpe 也受邀参加电影节。停留在纽西兰的一个月时间，他在青年身上看见文化的力量。
So the youth, the rangatahi, which is the Māori word for youth,They were incredibly involved with the festival. Libby Hakaraya and Tainui Stevens, they seen the importance that youth had on their community. And so they made it known and made it a thing that they ran the festival for the first 2 days of the 5-day festival.
电影节受邀来宾也参观当地全族语的毛利高中。完全以毛利族文化为课程核心，并且除了毛利族语之外，不能够说其他语言，让参访的澳洲原住民族人为毛利族人保存文化的坚持感到赞叹不已。
Like for me, it's a bit sad because like we didn't have that in our schools, but it was both sad and happy because like the kids, you know, had their connection, you know, and their language, even though like You know, and we're all on our path to you know, relearn and revitalize our culture and stuff like that. I think, you know, from what I saw there, like the kids, you know, really loved their culture and was, you know, passionate about continuing, you know, to learn their own culture.
Can you imagine what it would do, not just for the youth, but for the whole country? Like to have a full immersion language school, like you know,You walk into those schools and you can't speak a word of English. You have to be translated. Now that's what we should be doing here. But you know, you look at our country, we're so diverse, there's so many different language groups. We really need to just start with learning our own languages. The younger we start, the better. And I think if we can include that in our, you know, in our curriculums, you know, it'd just mean the world to,You know, to us as a culture.
毛利土地电影节的总监也认为，原住民族团结的力量是教育和支持青年的一种方式。
やはり言ってみれば、ファカーとノーヒョンネマートウィンがキリアタキアワイラ、エングリ、エファカングングヘ、アフィアフィワタタタムリキ、キアツマナイラタウ、アトモ。
有感于好莱坞主流电影不断强加在原住民族身上的刻板印象，甚至是让白人来演出原住民族领袖。因此，毛利土地电影节除了展出以原住民族为主体的电影作品， 电影节更重视电影背后的教育意义及原住民电影产业的青年培力，让原住民族有实力说出自己族群的故事。记者 Alan 林柏宏编译。